Once upon a time, the seven brothers lived with their mother, and they were having happy days. One day, the mother caught a bad cold while she was crossing a river. To help her, her sons built a bridge.
Wow!
And she could easily visit the neighboring town by crossing the bridge. She prayed to heaven. Once my sons are dead, please let them become the twinkling stars. After the brothers passed away, they became seven stars in the sky. The asterism is so-called the Big Dipper nowadays.